took me a while to reach here. I was on the way, so I'm near the cathedral. There's some sort of these kids are making noise. I don't know what. There are a lot of people. I zoom further. I don't really know what they are doing. I don't understand. No entiendo. Policía. What is it about? It's against racism.
Right. My English is
poor,
no problem. Anyhow, you can tell me a bit. I will record it to my net.
Okay. Que vos graba.
Just tell what they are doing.
Agaparles primero y go graba.
I'm in Spanish. In Spanish, okay.
In Spanish?
Sí.
Es una manifestación contra el racismo. Ha habido una agresión racista muy cruel estos días atrás de una menor ecuatoriana por un chico de 21 años que la agredió en un tren, la pegó, la dejó y le llamó inmigrante de mierda.
Is it about the one incident which happened in train with the Ecuadorian
girl? Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly. But it's two or three weeks ago.
Because last time I saw footage on the BBC News.
Yes, it's
right. So it's about that one.
And the boy is there now.
Right.
And today the minor has been deferred.
Right.
Sorry, my English.
Where are you from?
From here.
From France. Nice to meet you. Thank you very much.